All right, guys, tune in another very nice Fox body today. My customer just purchased this thing. We don't know a ton about the engine combination other than it's supposedly a 306 in what we can see, right? So it's got Edelbrock Performer RPM cylinder heads on it, the Edelbrock Performer RPM intake manifold, some aftermarket fuel stuff, obviously this BBK cold air, but it is just a super nice car. It's got some airbrush work under the hood, little car show cover under there, something a little stylish. It's cool. It's a nice car. It's in really good shape, but going to get this thing rolling through some drivability stuff. It is an AOD car still, and these transmissions prevent some issues on dyno stuff, so you're going to see I'm going to have to do a 2-3 hit right into the beginning of the pull, so I'm going to roll into the throttle and grab high gear at the same time I'm going wide open, just to prevent the thing from immediately going into overdrive and then having to downshift, so the pull is going to sound a little bit funky. But yeah, I'll get the baseline hit done and the drivability stuff finished, and we'll go from there. So that's the base numbers on the right there, 264 horsepower, 249 foot-pounds of torque. What we ended up with was 298.8, 276. Really wanted 300 wheel, but just wasn't in the car today. Here's the differences in the graph. If you watch a bunch of dyno videos, you're probably thinking that that's a pretty significant change from just a tune. And the biggest reason for that is the base ignition timing on this was set incorrectly. It was actually set 15 degrees too high, which is the reason why I don't normally do baseline hits. Because this thing had 40 degrees of total advance in it. If it was making a bit more power, it was likely that it eventually would hurt itself. But thankfully, it's survived all the abuse it's been put through, and now it's got a good tune-up on the thing, good safe, and it made 30 more horsepower. So nothing wrong with that. But going to get this thing unstrapped and out of here and move on to the next project.